Here is our substance, and I'm shooting a laser light at it at 30 degrees. That's the incident angle, 30 degrees. Notice it's bending. It's not coming and following 30 degrees. It bends towards the normal. The angle gets smaller. I've measured it. It's 20.5 degrees. Now, use those two angles to calculate the index of refraction, and then determine what substance it is by using the table on page 524.